cases of monkeypox, a relatively rare virus, have been confirmed in Europe, Australia, and North America.
Obviously, monitoring the situation very, very closely.
Monkeypox, a rare viral illness that causes fever, fatigue, and rashes, has reached at least a dozen countries.
That's why I'm excited to announce my new book.
As you can imagine, of working with public health authorities on contact tracing.
Three people have been hospitalized with the disease in Italy.